Excited and overwhelmed that all of y'all have come here tonight. We're the Blue Dogs from Charleston, South Carolina.
Well, the Blue Dogs spent most of our career looking for an annual event, especially the last 10 years or so. And we got to our 25th anniversary in 2013, and we're just determined to do something to celebrate it.
But I'm stuck on finding the subject that the song is worthy of. And when I put my mind down to it, all I can think about is love. It's a great.
And we finally decided on a show at the Charleston Music Hall in December of 2013. And we invited all of our musical friends. And lo and behold, they all showed up, and the fans showed up as well. We sold the show out, and we just had a fantastic night.
Way up there in the saloon, and watch the world go by, the eyes of the
and immediately after the show, everybody said, you know, you got to do this again. And I looked at our manager and just said, here's our annual event. We found it.